Alert. Systems damaged. Warp drive pressure increasing.
Crew, boost warp drive to full power.
But Captain...
I said full power, that's an order!
Redistributing power. Capacitors charging in 4, 3.
Just a bit more!
Warp successful.
We've made it.
My damage analysis.
Starting damage assessment protocol. Testing main engines. Moderate damage. Engines operational. Testing navigation systems. Navigation systems operational. Testing power systems. Power distribution correct. Captain, we're detecting warp signatures in the vicinity.
We've been followed. Prepare for attack.
Reinforcements incoming. We need more firepower.
Captain, I've determined this news will cause a decline in crew morale of 64.7%. But I must inform you that the enemy bypassed our shields. 2 casualties confirmed. System analysis. Critical. Repairs needed immediately.
All right, Mai, what's our current position?
We are currently in the Thama 6 sector. It is on the outskirts of the Interstellar Republic's headquarters.
We should be able to reach it using our drive engines.
Preparing warp drive. Warp drive engines damaged. Jump impossible.
Mai, which is the closest space station in this sector?
It's the trade station and Antares port.
Okay, set in the coordinates.
Coordinates set.
Mai, situation report on Antares port.
Accessing database. This station serves as a crucial hub for business tycoons and mining sector speculators. It has a large port specialized for trade freighters that return full of materials from mining settlements. They also swear they have the best beet soup recipe in the universe.
Captain Scott from the 5th Republic Fleet here. We request docking permission.
Station control tower here. Dock at the assigned bay. Over.
Receiving coordinates. Establishing communication. Docking protocol prepared.
Everyone to their post. We must find that missing freighter.
Captain, do you think it could have been an attack?
It's strange. If it had been an attack, the security systems would have asked for a security detail from the station, and they would have come to its aid.
They could have used a signal inhibitor to cut communications.
The asteroid cluster where the ship was seen doesn't correspond to any commercial route. Decree M22, under Republic law, restricts commercial routes in order to guarantee the safety of its freighters. This behavior would be a direct violation of Organic Space Law 412, Section 2/08.
We've arrived at the freighter's last known coordinates, Captain.
There doesn't appear to be anything here. My, can you scan the area?
I detect irregular radiation readings coming from the middle of the cluster.
Let's take a look.
Captain, we've found the source of the radiation. We should proceed to scan.
Affirmative. Mai, prepare the analysis module.
Preparing the scan system. Scan complete, Captain. It's a fragment of the freighter's calibration reticle. I am 98% positive that the damage and radiation emissions confirm a plasma cannon attack.
This looks like the result of an attack. Mai, can you follow the radiation signature?
Comparing samples. Similar readings found in nearby coordinates. Establishing route. Captain, we're being hailed. Shall we accept the call?
Affirmative.
Ex-Pleo, commander of the Starship Insurrection of the Pirate Fleet here. I order your immediate retreat. This frigate is now under our control. Surrender, or we'll open fire.
This is the captain of the warship Genesis of the Interstellar Republic. I demand you halt your activities immediately.
Captain Scott? Of the warship Genesis? In that hunk of junk?
You asked for it. Crew to arms.
We're suffering damage, Captain.